what we should do?
What?
Go surfing.
What?
Hey, you were right. This is a great day for surfing.
I'm always right.
Hey, what's that?
What? I don't see anything.
Never mind.
Listen, Bethany, I have to tell you something.
OMG! OMG! Look behind you!
What? I don't see anything, Milana.
What happened?
I called 911 after the shark bit you.
You lost your entire left arm and 60% of your blood.
But will I ever surf again?
You will never surf again!
Good job winning 5th place today, Bethany.
Thanks, Milana. Bethany, Bethany! I'm from Good Morning America. May I interview you?
Yeah, sure.
How was it challenging to come here today?
Well, it was really hard getting up on my board with just one arm, and also just surfing in general.
How did you overcome these challenges?
I never gave up, and I knew that it just wouldn't be worth it to stop surfing because I had come so far already.
Do you think you'll surf again after this?
Definitely. How could I not? Surfing's my passion.
Thank you for sharing with us, Bethany.